A birthday is a special day, comes once a year. Forget the world is ending and just be of good cheer. You wake up in the morning and your grandma calls, and you spend an hour crying because only 15 people wrote on your Facebook wall. And your ex wrote happy birthday with a lowercase b, followed by dot, dot, dot. So just happy birthday, dot, dot, dot. What the hell is that supposed to mean? At work, they tie a balloon to your wheelie chair. They got you a cupcake, not a real cake. You pretend not to care. But it was Christina's birthday last week, and they did get her a real cake. And she's only a temp, so surely there's been some mistake, because a cupcake's not the same as a cake. It's only one fifth of the size. Cupcake's not the same as a cake, but it's not a big deal. I'm just grateful that everyone remembered. Thank you. At night you go out with your best friends, feeling all right. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Mazel tov. It's the time of your life until Christina from accounts mentions, oh my god, you must love birthdays because you love being the center of attention. Sorry, thanks. Thank you for coming, Christina. You started off fresh, but now you're feeling muddled. People buying you shots like they want to get you in trouble. And Christina from accounts is like, is it weird for you that you're single, but like everyone in the office is in couples? Thank you. Thank you so much for coming, Christina. And second thoughts, make that gin and tonic a double, because it's your birthday and you're older and wiser. But don't feel sad, even if you celebrate same way as last year by throwing up a kebab. and crying in the bathroom that a cupcake's not the same as a cake. It's only one fifth of the size. A cupcake's not the same as a cake, but it's not a big deal. It's just great that you remembered. Thank you.
I got